Welcome to Gargoyles Play The Girl and the Three Bears. These are the characters. Narrator, Goldilocks, Chorus, Mother Bear, Baby Bear, and Father Bear.
Orange.
One fine sunny day, a little girl called Goldilocks went for a walk in the forest near her house. She walked and walked until she finally came to her house.
I'm tired and hungry. I'll knock on the door and see who lives here. Maybe they'll ask me in.
Goldie, Goldie, Goldilocks, 1, 2, 3, on the door she knocks.
Nobody answers the door, but Goldilocks decides to go in anyway. She finds herself in the kitchen.
Oh look, 3 bowls of porridge. I'm so hungry. I'm sure the people who live here won't mind if I have a little bite to eat. I'll take a spoon from the big bowl.
Goldilocks is green wood. She helps herself to someone's food.
Oh no, that's far too hot. I'll try the middle bowl.
She likes the porridge in the smallest bowl so much that she eats it all up. Then she needs to sit down and rest. In the next room she finds 3 chairs.
I'll try this one first. Far too big. What about this one? Too big, true. This one looks better.
And goes to explore the rest of the house. She climbs the stairs and finds herself in a bedroom with 3 beds.
Great, beds to rest on. I'll try this big one first. Oh, that's far too hard. I'll try the middle-sized bed. Too soft and stinky. I'll try the small bed. Oh, this is just right. It's so comfy. I will just lie on here and...
Goldilocks thinks it's okay to use someone else's bed that way.
Goldilocks is so comfortable in the small bed that she falls fast asleep. But as she is sleeping, the owners of the house arrive from a walk in the forest. But, the owners are a family of 3 bears.
I think someone's been in our house. Look, someone's been eating my porridge.
And look, someone has been eating my porridge too.
Someone has been eating my porridge as well, and they've eaten it all up.
1, 2, 3 are heavy bears. Someone's been eating what was theirs.
Then the 3 bears go into the next room and see their 3 chairs.
There really has been someone in our house. That someone's been sitting in my chair.
And that someone has been sitting in my chair too. That someone has been sitting in my chair as well, and they've broken it into pieces.
1, 2, 3 on heavy bears. Goblin settled all their tears.
The 3 bears go upstairs into their bedroom.
That someone's been everywhere in our house. That someone's been sleeping in my bed.
And that someone has been sleeping in my bed too.
That someone has been sleeping in my bed as well. And that someone is still here.
1, 2, 3, quite angry bears. They want to know if someone hears.
Goldilocks wakes up. She is very surprised and quite frightened to see three bears looking down at her.
Oh my goodness me. Is this your house?
I'm so sorry. I was just so tired and hungry. I knocked on the door, but nobody was home, so I came in anyway. I'll just leave now, shall I?
Just a moment. What about our porridge? You need to replace what you ate.
And what about our chairs? You need to fix them up.
My porridge is all gone, and my chair is broken, and you've messed up my bed.
Goldilocks finally seeing how very selfish she has been.
Alright, yes I see. I guess I need to put things right.
Yes, you do!
So Goldilocks tidies up all the beds, and she mends Baby Bear's chair and straightens the cushions on the other chairs. Last of all, Goldilocks makes some fresh porridge and dishes it up into three clean bowls. Runs out of the house into the forest and all the way home. And Goldilocks never again walks into someone's house to help herself to other people's things.